Well, the trends in the perspective of quality assurance of software and testing are definitely DevOps, are continuous pressure on time, on cost and on quality. And as such, methodologies such as risk-based testing are definitely establishing to minimize the number of test cases to be executed on a daily basis.